It was full on. It was a lot of work. We had, but that's just because the tutors, you know, they knew that they were here for a certain amount of time each, and so they didn't beat around the bush, and they wanted to give us everything. Because each one of the tutors approaches the work the same way, but has such a different way of helping you that it's completely individual working with each of them, but you're still going along the same track of working towards being authentic and present. The realization that you don't have to become this other person, it's as simple as almost just taking all the parts of you and just slightly playing Tetris with them, you know, within the given circumstances, and then that's it, you're already there. One thing that I definitely took away from the course was when I'm out working and I start to panic, I've learned that there's nothing more grounding than just simply going back to the work. So you come off stage, or you finish a rehearsal, you finish a take, and you have literally a 20-second conversation with yourself. What worked, what didn't, and why. It's painless because you've done it so many times. You're efficient at it, and you identify with ABC, and you've trained in that so much that you go, cool, well, to fix that, I do XYZ. Let's go, and you're right back there. So yeah, it was good, and it was thorough. And now that I've gone out and done a bit of work, I know that it's learning that I've retained, and it's learning that it's practical and that I can use out when I'm working.